August 1st, and it's already time to break out the plow trucks. I know, but it's got to be done, or we're going to be stuck.